into the mic, please.
Hello? I guess I'm too tall for this mic. But my address is 98 North Florida Street, Imperial Beach. My son goes to Chula Vista High School and graduating there. And I find myself questioning the real intent of elected officials to decide to ignore the voice of the people. How can you limit the voice of the people who voted you into office? Answer, you have been too long on the board. You've lost with those of us who have rarely raised their voice, who have trusted you, with our children and the decisions for our district. How can you be in touch if you're never going to the schools to witness what's going on the day-to-day operation of those schools? How many of you have actually gone to the classrooms and sat in there to see the challenges those teachers face? And I'm not talking about, oh yeah, I'm going to face, I went there because they were breaking ground on something, they were cutting a ribbon over here, and I happened to walk through the classroom that you actually visit, and you know it's challenging. You know, at my son's school, the students are sitting on top of each other because there isn't any room because the classrooms are overcrowded. How can a teacher teach in the school I go to, unlike some of the other beautiful campuses that have been created here in the last few years? They don't have the technology and infrastructure to provide technology in the classroom so they can be competing with the same level at the schools that are in the east part of this. $1 million worth of our public financing and use it to defend yourselves. If you feel that this district gave you bad instruction, then you go defend yourself with your own guide and you sue you know what? It's ridiculous because we're not representing a lot of huge, big companies, or we're not able to do that. You guys want to limit our voice, you want to have it just so. Last summer, I was at an educational summit held at East Lake with all these people and the superintendent, and he was taking a temperature of how our reaction was to some of the actions that were being taken to restore confidence in this district. And some of those things, first of all, we didn't know that it was going to be voted on. And some of the people that live in my area they use bus public transportation to get around. So to get to East Lake was forget about it. But you were going to explain further about funding, using the reserves to pay and to balance, and borrowing from one fund to another. We never heard anything about it, but it was on the December ballot and you used it anyway.
Thank you.